put in front of you, and Russia are beating Saudi Arabia thoroughly. Here's Cheryshev. Oh! What a finale from Denis Cheryshev. The goal of the night, to crown the night.
You've got to give credit here to Zuba, is he just offside, it's tight. Look at that strength of him, just knocking it down. But Cheryshev, what a finish. Flippantly, with the outside of his foot. He's been great since he's come on the sub, look, with a little bit of curl. Keeper can't get there.
The ball's run off Halsawi, and it'll run for Golovin. They're undone again here. Zobnin in support. Chance for Cheryshev. Still a chance for Cheryshev. 2-0. Russia double by Lee. Denis Cheryshev comes off the bench to score his first international goal.
It's a wonderful, wonderful goal. It's a good build-up. They get a bit fortunate there, but there's a man over. Golovin just selects. You just think there that's a poor ball with not enough weight. Look at the score from Cheryshev. Watch this, the ball is underweighted. It's not firm enough. Two Saudi defenders there. What a beautiful bit of skill. Takes it and smashes it in that near post.